guys. Today, it's back for another episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. It's ProBro, and weren't we? Yeah, we were. Okay, cool. I always keep track of my game saves. I know which one's the latest because it's in the one where I have the most money because I'm a money fanatic. So, yeah. Anyways, okay. Oh, and if you weren't here for last time, yeah. I followed the path of the Force. So, I'm like a Force user now. And I can like use the Force. Whoa, what is that green stuff? Wee! Ooh, money. No, I already got you. Okay, whatever. I'll get you anyway. Oh, hooray, gem. Well, I already got it, so. I think I should be fine, but I'll pick it up anyway. Y'all. I think this video is mostly gonna be based on exploring, trying to get the, gems, the simple stuff. Wait, how do I launch this? And then, do I suck it up? Good! Well, that was easy. Hooray! Cool. Yeet. Can't go out the doors. They're boarded up. Ooh, that's the buffet that Mario was all excited about, but now he's in the pan. Should I pick it up?
Yeah.
That was creepy. Come on. Get out of there. I don't think there was anything in here. Oh, I know where we might want to go. What's in you? A gem. Oh, what is? Oh. Hey, notice me. What are you doing? Well, excuse me, sir. I happen to be a passerby who just so happened to just kill you just now.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, notice me, buddy. Hey, suck in your news. I know you love the news. Whoa, okay. Yeah. Donk him! Yeah. There's still some ghosts. I see. I can take you guys. I'm actually scared. TBH. Hey, don't flashlight with me, Brock. Drop that, man. Flashlights are my thing. You don't copy my thing. Now. Go to the basement, I guess. Here we go. Wait, what happens if I just leave Luigi in the elevator here? Hey, Luigi, get out. He just like gives me a little thumbs up. Alright. Anything that I can learn? Yeah, the pictures are scary here. I already got that, if I remember right. Anything? Money? Money! Hurrah! Money for all of us. Well, not all of us, really, just me. But you get the point. Now let's do this one. This'll work just fine. There was zero money in there. Come on. Well, if you would be so kind to show me some gems, maybe. I don't know. Yup, he going back. Alright, any gems for me here? There's some gems. They're really tricky and devious and hard to get, but. Oh! Luigi can go through this metal grate here. Feel the force. You can't? Come on, lame. Come on. Come on. Okie dokie. Alright, now I can go here. And here we are. Should be nice. A treasure. Like, money! Give me all the money. Give me all of your money, too. Nope, don't want to go through there. Sorry. No! No! Those are really expensive gold bars. No, don't go in there. No. Maybe if I, like, something that I was gonna say. Nah? No! No, Luigi! Bad Luigi! Now, what do I do here? Maybe if I shock that light with electricity? Boom? What about you? What do you do? You better do something. Boom! You do nothing. Come on. How am I supposed to, like, maybe destruction shot here, and then... Oh, wait, I might know. Maybe if we suction shot, and then... Suction, and... No! Come on! Maybe this'll work? Oh, maybe it's the electrical box. That'll do something. I bet, like, a lot. Come on. If I shock you? Come on. What kind of lousy electrical box doesn't do anything to a thing? Let me, like, shoot it. Come on. No, what? This is weird. I don't like it. Huh. Well, there might be some clues outside. Wait. Stop looking at me. Anyway. Okay. A log, I guess? Explore the hotel shops. Oh! That's what it... That's what... What's on floor 3. Okay. Wait. Gallery. Yep. It even has a ghost. I have 17 of goobs. Nothing else. Okay. Booze. I definitely don't have any booze. And then boss ghosts. I have that guy. Rare ghosts. Yeah. Now let's see the gems. Gems. Grand lobby. Basement. Okay. Special content. What's this? Ooh, albums. Screen park. Scarescraper. Eek ad selection. Oh, it's the main theme. Cool. Huh. Whoa, this is cool. This must be the final boss fight. But we're not exactly there yet, so... R.I.P. Sweets. Oh, that's the new one. Huh, that's cool. I like that. Now, guide. Can't do that. Title screen. Map. What? What's this? Ooh, R.I.P. the balcony.
Remember how I mentioned in a couple videos ago that I was on a balcony on one of the floors that I didn't remember which one it was. It was actually the balcony on the RIP suites. So, ooh, did I see money? I did see money. Cool. Give me some. So much cheddars. Many cheddar. Anything else I can do here? Where's my good puppy? Where does be my good puppy? Ho ho, yay. Nah? None in here? Oh, come on, Luigi, you can go through stuff. Go through it. Oh, this is... And then I have to switch. And then I have to... There's seriously nothing in there. Luigi, stop. Ooh, cheddar. Light bulb. It rocks, kinda. Anyways. Ooh, donuts. Nah, I won't do that. They're probably half eaten. No, I wanna shoot stuff. Yee, that wasn't very fun. Ah, just the stairs. Let's re-explore floor 5. Do-do-do-do-do! Come on. Come on. Anybody home? Dang it. Rat hole. Get out of here, rat. My time is almost up. I did not have time to explore floor 5, but I think we'll go to floor 3 in the next video. Let me go down to Egad's place, because that's the only place where I feel like I'm totally safe. I wonder why they took out the elevator buttons. Cause that was mean. I wanna go explore the rest of the hotel. And I basically have like all the abilities already, so. Alright. To Egad's Palace of Awesomeness.
Also, yes, I call it that. All right, saving up. All right, I'm gonna end it here. Bye, guys. See you in the next one.